welcome back again to a new video of Doom. as we all know, we stopped it last time in that ugly place, and we found out that woman who betrayed us, of course. So let's see what will happen now. The agent security. Beginning of the end. Okay. So soon.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her.
We have points. Can use them. Speedy recovery. Sorry, quick reload. I will save the other points. What else we have? Nothing.
From opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Okay, let's move out.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface. So wait, we are supposed to go this way. One more, nothing over here. Okay, we just wasted our time. Oh wait. There is armor over here. I guess we need to go to not waste it over there. Yep. We're supposed to go up there, but how? Wait. I'm confused a little bit. Aren't we supposed to jump here? Okay, let's try this thing out.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we did it. Oh my god. That was nice. Last seconds, we did it. Just 1 second, we got 3 points. Okay, let's move out. Scared the shit out of me. Where is he? He's not coming? I guess he's waiting for us. New gun, nice. Wait 1 second. How do we access this one? So lock it, okay. Oh my god. Easy. Nice try. He pulled out. What the hell? Wow. Not you, my friend. Okay, I'll come that side then. What the hell? He disappeared? Or he fall down? How we are supposed to go there again? No, I guess nothing over there. Nope, we'll try. Seriously? Where did it went? Wow. For real? Oh, nice. What is this thing? I think it's for the new gun. Okay, time. No, not to you again. There's no armor. Let's check out the place first before we leave. Look. Wait, what? Then why there's a door over here also?
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges. Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Okay, I can't go up. Oh, what is the solution exactly? Thank you. Okay, this is the way.
Demon breach detected.
Definitely want to go up. What happened? What? How did I fall down exactly? Come on, don't tell me I need to start from zero. I really don't know what's happening over there.
Demon breach detected.
I'm low in every single gun. Are you kidding me? Oh, I have missed. What? There's nothing over there. Yeah, you know what time it is?
Yeah.
these things are everywhere. Okay, it's ready. So let's go. Not you, man, not you. Again? Think keep respawning. There's a door over there. Something over here close to me.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Okay, I need to destroy one more of these things. They are here.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
I can't open it. I'm full of everything, I guess. Nice. First time using this thing. What is this?
Demon breach detected.
What was that thing? That thing was...
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
No, don't tell me it's not this place. Oh yeah. Now we can go up. Now we got it after like
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, questioning your faith?
That's it.
We all have doubts from time to time.
There's nothing else to be done.
The UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in the chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
I guess that's all, guys. I hope you guys enjoy it. We'll kill Riva next episode, of course. I hope you guys enjoy it. Have a nice day.